According to the Ministry of Health, as on Tuesday morning, there are 46,433 confirmed coronavirus cases in India, of which 32,138 are active cases, while 12,726 have been cured. 1,568 deaths have been reported. Among the states, Maharashtra is the worst affected, followed by Gujarat and Delhi.